Welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. I'm Cody. If I can build something here, I'm going to build something here, but something tells me I can't. I can? Okay. So, yeah. In that case, let me put as much of a protected little thing back here as I can. Move right here at the Queen's Lair. It's dark. I want to get the hell out of here. Well, let's just get the hell out of here. Nine. Alright, I don't know what it takes for the queen, but I know I don't have it right now. So Miss Nine is actually queen. I've got things now. And I'm certain I'll find another infested mine somewhere around there. I'd rather not try until the daytime. Health potion. Need some more soon. Yish. So what do they require? Honey, blood clots, and royal jelly. Honey, blood clots, royal jelly. Okay. Good night. Phew. All right, so I am in seek of a diverger, an infested mine. Mostly for the seals.
If I have a sword and everything, it's not going to really help me because I'll be strewed on the other side.
If I can summon skeletons and all that and have all everything kind of fighting with me, I guess that's useful. Man. Gotten sap back yet? No food. Check on the food situation. I have one meat tray. I need some chickens. Not just yet. Chickens will help me. So let's see. I'm gonna trade the fire staff order here. Ha ha!
Okay. That shoots a continuous stream of ice stuff out. I sort of like this better as my primary. It's got bigger range. It's only when I want to slow things down I would bring out the other. Okay, I don't see you. Maybe it's just fighting other things. In here? None here? I only have 20. All right, let's move them back. They got closer ones. All right. Hey, more run beats. How's this do against the locks? Oh, not very good at all. To slow him down? Yeah. Yeah, seems okay, just like not a lot. Over there. Okay. All right. Sap extractors here. Tapped root. All right. So yeah, I need skull and I need infested mine. Those are what I seek. And then Yggdrasil root. For upgrades up there as well. Let's grab this bit of tap and sap and tissue. Locksmith.
the mist. 9. Mist 10. Serious text. We sealed the door and scattered the key. Leave her be. Ah, so you need this. Sealbreaker. All right, so I need one more of those thingies. Had to get wet. Phew, I want skull and I want infested mine. It'd be nice to have a portal with me, I suppose, but I'm not gonna go too far. Something soon, I hope. Okay. Like that? Don't have my fire resist either, do I? Oh yeah, the arbalest is the best for that. Shit. Going. All right. Hey, 2-star hair. Some visibility out here. Still behind me. Rest for a bit. Looks like I got some black forest coming up here. Go ahead and check that out. Yeah. Okay, yeah, let's build a little resting hut here. All right. What do we got? Come on now. Okay, let's do some chopping. Yeah, because I like the idea of having a hidey hole over here. Resting spot for when it gets dark. And a black forest area near the queen. Still need more food, but now I'd have everything I need for a portal, except for a portal. Nice little shelter. With a fire. And a bed. Sleep. What I needed, a little rest. Get through the night. Maybe, hopefully, find a nice spot near. Would love to have a portal now. Let's see. I'm not going to be able to find wood here. All right, well. Okay, the shortest path to Mist 9 is that way. Mist 10 is further. Mist 8 is very far. Carve a new path back to Mist 9. And hope we find an infested mine along the way. Go ahead and get bone mass. Protection. Okay. Infested mines and skulls is what I'm looking for. Okay. So I'm not far away from being able to unlock the queen. Beating it's another deal. I really need another infested mine. It's over there. Is that the mine that was closed? Thanks, guys. Yeah, thank you. Infested mines. Things over there. What was the better entrance? I can't remember. Let's try this way. Okay. Bounce back. Back to base. Portal at the woods seems sort of reasonable. Wow, we do need more soft. Things away. Lots of hair meat now. Meat platters. Get them cooking. Oh. Could have repaired things while I was down there. All right, some wood, some fine wood. Plains have good amounts of fine wood. So do areas where there's meadows. Where was I earlier? I can't remember. Let's just go to BF8 and see if there's anything near. All range, no close up. That's an interesting switch to make now. It's been where I've been. That's what I've been doing. Just follow this path, see if there's any fine wood along the path. There's gotta be. Here's some. Does it? There's a little bit more for my way back. There it goes. One more. Two more. Portal? You know what? I think I just realized I have tons downstairs. Just forgot it was there. Old trail. Once pulled iron to a boat on this trail. Long time ago. Seeds, not feathers. There's enough for this. And it'll be missed 11. Missed 9. Make our way to missed 11. Nice black forest mist adjacent spot. This is nice. Just don't screw it up. All right. Oh, that's 30 minutes though, so we'll be up this next time. Bye-bye.